don't try to play me, yeah. Tryna be shady, yeah. Real niggas doing real things. On site everywhere I be. Trippy ass nigga from the D. Riding through the street, look at me.
What is going on, YouTube? I am Wops World, aka your boy Wop, and I hope you guys are having a good day, a good morning, and a good night, man. Today's video is a hydro dipping video. Now, look, I'm taking a huge risk here trying to dip my $200 earbuds, okay? Now, if this goes correctly, if I execute every step correctly, it should come out how I think it should. But if it doesn't, I guess I'm gonna be that one kid in the back of the bus that just blasts his music because, look, I like playing music, okay? If you, look, it is what it is, okay? It is what it is. Look, I'm a kid in college, okay? I don't got no monies to my name, okay? So I gotta do this correctly and follow every step, all right? So if you guys do enjoy the video, leave a like and hit subscribe, and let's get right into it. You guys, so we just got in the car heading on the way to Lowe's, man. I found the best colors ever. Y'all gonna figure it out, all right? But I'm gonna catch you guys when we get to Lowe's though. So, this is the pen I was talking about, right? You gotta go with Sun Red Cherry. You know what I'm saying? Look, check me out. This mixed with this, we're not done yet. Hold up. Bruh, look. We got Sunburst Yellow, right? Seaside. And then Sunrise Red, bruh. Y'all gonna see, it's gonna come out fire, alright? But we also need, we need a bin and an X-Acto knife and acetone. All right, you guys, now we got the acetone. Now we need the X-Acto knife. All right, you guys, we got everything we need. We got the paint and stuff. We got the acetone. Let me see the acetone. Yes, sir. So I'm gonna catch you guys back at home. RGT, so we made it back to the house, man. Now look, you may be wondering why it's, you know, sunny outside, but that's because it is a new day, actually a whole new week, because the past few days it's been raining like crazy and I haven't been able to get outside and record and finish the video, but we finally can finish the video. So here are the stuff that you're gonna need. Well, first off, what I'm gonna need, because you know what I mean, I tried to, you know, paint, but it didn't really work out how it was supposed to. So I'm gonna take this stuff off with acetone. It's, yo, guys, listen, okay? Safety is number one. That's why you're gonna need gloves. You know what I'm saying? You're gonna need gloves and you're gonna need a face mask, okay? You do not want to get this stuff in your nostrils because I promise you it will not be pretty, okay? You may catch something, I don't know what you may catch, but you may catch something, maybe herpes, I don't know. Okay, I really don't know, but like I said, face mask, gloves, and I right here have cotton pads so I don't scratch this, because I really could use a paper towel on this, but it wouldn't, you know, it would scratch up the actual material on it and stuff. So I'm gonna get to cleaning on these AirPod cases, and then I'm gonna catch you guys when we actually get started. Alright, you guys, so this is the final product. Look, I tried my best, man. I tried my best. I really couldn't get, as you can see, I really couldn't get all of it off. And there's a slight cracking, slight material deterioration, you know. We gonna make it work though. You know, I feel like
this just adds to the creative mindset and aspect that I have for this project. We're gonna actually get into filling up the bucket with water and getting the spray paints in there. So now let's get into it. All right, you guys, so we're back in the scene. Now look, before I start actually dipping the AirPods into the spray paint water, this is matte clear enamel, meaning this will not be glossy anymore. It will be matte. I can't really describe what matte is besides like a stale, I don't know. It's like a stale feeling, okay? So I'm about to spray paint this onto this, and let's get right into it. Got your coupon in June, checking the purple shit, my GA got 180 zoom, zoom. Whole lot of shot make them juju. Jump on them blocks and sticks too. Vivian diamonds and stones too. Bitch, I'm not paying no rent. All right, y'all. So, as you can see, we got the setup here. Yes, sir. We got cyan. Yes, sir. We got cherry red, my favorite color. And then we got sunburst yellow. We're about to spray paint all this inside this water bucket. Hopefully I get the combination kind of like color scheme I'm getting correct. If I do, success. If I don't, I'm gonna still rock with it because, you know, this is an experiment I wanted to do. So let's get right to it. All right, so first I'm gonna use the cyan. I'm gonna go with cyan, yellow, and then red. I'm gonna kind of want it in like that burst type of thing. Ooh, okay. Now I'm going with yellow. And you want to do it quick too. Because if you don't do it quick, you're going to get the paint's going to get stale. And you don't want stale paint. Well, that looks kind of fine. Hold up. And then we're going to get red. Okay, that did not go how I wanted to do, but that's all right though. Hold on.
It's all
red. I'm gonna do double at the same time. It's really just however you want it. Oh yeah, okay, I think I found it. All right, so now I'm gonna dip this in there, hopefully. Hey bro, if I mess this up, I mess this up, but look. I'm gonna go deep in it like that. Ooh, that's fine. That's fine. Look, y'all, I told y'all it would come out fire. Didn't I tell y'all? Look at that. Oh, come closer, bro. Let him see. I told y'all it would come out fire. It's mostly red on the backside, but that's all right, though. I like, bro, the best part here is I would say this part. I think that's the best part. But I'm gonna let this sit, and I'm gonna let it do its thing. I'm gonna wrap it right here. Let it chill, and then I'm gonna come to you guys when it's fully dry, and we're gonna examine the whole thing, the colors, the combination, the mindset that went through, the whole creativity. All right, y'all, now we are finally done. This is the last step until we can actually see the beauty and exquisite, shout out to 21 Savage.
It's gonna be exquisite.
Exquisiteness of these AirPod cases right here. If you come a little bit closer, you can see once again all the beautiful colors and everything. I'm not trying to touch it too much though, because I'm about to spray this gloss on it so it can look, have that, you know, beautiful, that immersive, immaculate. Shout out my brother for that word. But we're gonna get right into it though. I'm gonna shake this up. Safety is number one. So be a little bit far away from it. And we're just gonna do two coats. So I'm gonna let the first coat sit for a minute 30 and then the next coat sit for another minute 30. You wanna get all the pieces, as much coverage as you can. All right, y'all, so we're gonna let this sit for a minute 30 and then do another coat and then another minute 30, and then I'm gonna catch you guys back upstairs in the lab where we're gonna examine the whole thing fully. All right, you two, so we are back in the lab. Now it's time to examine. Bruh. have no words, bro. I have no words. Honestly, I thought this project would go so wrong. I thought it wouldn't come out like Marco, FaZe Rug, or any of those people that have hydro dipped their stuff before, but I'm gonna just let y'all look, bro. Look. Look at how clean that looks, bro. I don't know if you... Jeez. Nah, let me stop. I would die if I did that, but I'm so happy it came out clean. I already sprayed the gloss on it, so I'm gonna let it sit overnight just to be safe. Just to be safe so I don't mess up the painting and then have to get, you know, start all the way over again. But I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, if you want to hydro dip anything, I'ma leave how to do it in the description down below. So check that out. Also, be sure to follow my Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat. All that stuff should be in this little box that I'm in here. I love you guys. Like, subscribe, and I'm gonna catch you guys in the next video. Peace out.
First off, the watch.